So we are preparing the milk for the babies of army, and we have camera. We have KMR kitten milk over there, and we have special nipple here, and also we have a bottle to mix the water with the milk. Okay, so we also follow the description here, and also follow kitten ladies about the description about the kitten formula with a 2 spoon of milk and 4 spoon of water. Okay. So that's easy. And here are some reasons why we have to use kitten formula for the babies of army, because as you all know that from previous kittens, previous mama cats that was rescued from the catnip shop, that is Angel or Bella, they stop or doesn't have milk. They may not have milk, or they stop the milk very fast. So that's why now we have to support for Amy, because I think she may has the same problem, that is her milk will stop really fast. Just after maybe 1 week, her milk. That is my experience after rescuing Bella and Angel. I think staying at the catnip shop will affect to their mind and their body, so that's why their milk has problem and is not normal. Okay, the milk is you can see that it's not water anymore. It's a combination of liquid. So yeah, of course we have to check it, check its temperature to make sure that it's not too hot or cold. So this is the first kitten that was born by Ami. You can see that the size of this baby kitten is smaller than other kittens of Ami.
Ngẩng cao lên đến 5 độ.
Anh thở đang tiện.
Ừ.
Okay, good.
Sao dùng dùng nữa.